was born to Mrs. Dottie-Da. He has two arms, two legs, a mouth that is a knife, and the usual la-di-da-di-da-di-da. As he grew up, his la-di-da-di-da grew quicker than his other la-di-da. And when he was 15, April 1 from March, on his great big la-di-da-di-da-di-da, he met a girl in la-di-da-di-da. She was pretty, though little da-di-da. But the reason that he loved her best was she did not mind his whopping la-di-da-di-da. They married in the spring of la-di-da-di-da. They honeymooned in lovely da-di-dum. But they found that they could not get in the double bed for his bulky la-di-da-di-da-di-dum. And so they decided, la-di-da-di-dum, to use two single beds for da-di-dum. They slept together and they used the other one to rest in la-di-da-di-da-di-dum. He took ill with an attack of da-di-dum. They wrapped him up with bandages that ended with a bow round his victim of the dread da-di-dum.
Lordy, I am your da-di-dum. Lordy, I am your da-di-dum.
Yeah!
Come with me and we will rule this trilogy together as father and son. Yes, I said trilogy because in my world there are no Star Wars prequels. How did I know this audience would respond to that joke? And in my world there's only one Matrix movie. Firefly is still on television.
The Undertaker, la-di-da-di-da, decided on the plan for da-di-dum. He made another coffin roughly 3 by 2 by 1 to rest his la-di-da-di-da-di-dum. His tombstone reads, here lies la-di-da-di-da, son of Sir and Mrs. da-di-dum. But he needs to put off a
what?
Remix, walk, 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 walk,